I've said this before, and of course I said anytime I have the opportunity, that I wouldn't trade place with anyone in the world because of the privilege of being here at the university in the capacity in which I'm in.
And I just want you to know, we'll continue to build a team of champions that will represent the University of Alabama in a first-class way and make each and every one of you proud with the University of Alabama.